Here are five commands you should know if you work in the command line on Windows. First, did you know that many applications installed on your Windows device can be accessed via the command line? For instance, want to open Notepad and take a quick note or open a file? Just type Notepad and press Enter, and voila! Notepad is ready. You can even type a file path after Notepad to have it open that file. The same goes for VS Code. Just type code to open it. And like Notepad, if you provide a file path, it will open that file. Heck, type in a folder path and it will open that folder. And just want to open the current folder? Just use code dot. Trying to visit a website or server that's not loading? Try the ping command to see if it's accessible by typing ping and the URL or machine name you're trying to reach. It's great for diagnosing connection issues. Want to open a folder in Explorer quickly? Use the Explorer command to open File Explorer. Like the code command, if you pass a folder path, you can open Explorer to that specific location. You can also use Explorer dot to open the current directory as well. And lastly, want to shut your machine down quick? Use the shutdown command. Just type shutdown, press enter, and oh wait,